descending from Monarch Pass now on US Highway 50.